the right thing to do is far and away also the most cost-effective thing to do. I believe what the Treasurer's proposed plan misses is when you just bring a unilateral, one-size-all, fits-all hammer to the equation, you're going to hurt people. You're going to cause reduction and constraint of services versus partnering with providers to actually work out programs such as in value-based healthcare to reduce costs, elevate quality, and enhance health for all, including those who are most in need.